Maybe I should.
Really?
I needed to do a change with my life. Hey, Ian. So, Kim, if you go where she is, please, or the direction. Is it free? Yes. No, not so far, not so far. You stay with me. Now you can turn around my wagon and look at what I'm doing with my hands. Stay around. You don't have to know this, it's just possible you know what's going on. Yeah. If I can't see the other hand, this is the main one that holds your wagon. Do a good job again.
Or am I going to be like that guy on YouTube from last time? I know.
We're human.
You gave your sport a bad name. Yeah, and here I am. Not so bad.
But you know we're humans. You know, what are you going to do? You know, that happens on everything. Even with the big airplanes. We decide to do the human thing that we don't like. Alright, so. These ropes that I just tied to you on that airplane will be pulling from all three of us.
Okay.
You, me, and my girlfriend.
Okay.
All right, Kim. Two hands on this bar, please. And yep. as you walk backwards, lay down on your harness, please. Relax all the way. Kim, I'm gonna get a little personal back here.
Yep.
Not much, I promise. Was that awesome?
I don't know. I was listening to you, babe. I didn't hear.
All right, Kim. How's your feeling in the open?
Feeling good.
Okay, Kim, I'm gonna come and get next to you as soon as I hook in.
Okay.
So same thing we did for you, I'm gonna do for myself. One, two, this is out. That's good. No, that's not good. That's good. Okay, I'm gonna get next to you. Let me I got this on the wrong side. Much better, thank you. Sorry. I'm gonna put it here for now for 1 second.
Right back to you, relax.
Back to you.
Your arm back to you.
Back
into you. And
okay, now.
Sit in
this position. Right to my ribs. Feel this in here.
Okay.
Perfect. Right. Also, I'm going
to
add it to the other side of my
ribs.
Feel the handle right there. Uh-huh. Okay,
so hold on to these handles.
Exactly.
I
love handles.
I got your love handles. Do it,
mama. Okay. Relax all the way for a second. Totally open your grip even if you want to. Feel this. Only that, I am not gonna complain because it's not what is good for you because of where you are.
Right.
Yeah. So clear?
Do you have your video going?
Yes.
Okay.
It's okay.
Nolte.
Mm-hmm. This is Kim Nolte and Ozzy, and we're getting ready to go 3,000 feet. All the way, 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 way up there. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
So I get a little loud when he starts flying.
Okay.
Because he flies much faster than me. That means to you is for preventing me from doing real work.
Yeah.
Right, now you don't have to hold me anymore.
Okay.
You can push on my back if you need to. That's one of the ways.
The other way is you can hold on to this tube on your left, this one. And if you give me your hand, I help you out. Now, see if you can get your feet below you again. You remember how you used to walk when you...
It's a joke, but it's not.
I know. It's like, how do I get my feet down?
You probably feel like sea legs.
Yeah, that was fun.
That will go away in a little bit.
Okay.
Promise you won't laugh, which is bad because it feels good. That's all that rain and the grass. One more time and you'll be free again. Got it.
Thank you.
You made it.
Yes.